Addition by drawing vertical lines. Drawing vertical lines and counting forward is the most easy way to add. Here is 4 plus 2. So draw 4 vertical lines and then draw 2 more vertical lines. Count from one end. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. So 4 plus 2 is equal to 6. Here is another example. How much is 4 plus 1? Simple. Draw 4 vertical lines and then one more. Now count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So the answer is 4 plus 1 is 5. When you write number one below the other and add, it is called vertical addition. How much is 3 plus 0? It is 3. How much is 4 plus 4? Draw 4 lines and then 4 more lines. Now count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 4 plus 4 is 8.